Okay, we've powered on the OSI Superboard. I'm now pressing brake with the caps lock on. I'm pressing C, and we're being asked for our memory size, the reserve, terminal width. I'm just taking the defaults, and the system has booted up. We only have two memory chips installed, and it's displaying 255 bytes free, which is actually correct. This is absolutely brilliant.